Hey everybody, I'm here today to record the Holly Jelly Tag. I saw this on Sarah Heart Sparkle YouTube page today, and I really wanted to record it. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started because it is 20 questions, so it's really long. If you're wondering why I look a mess right now, is because I did just get done working out, and I love to watch YouTube while I'm working out, so that's where I saw this video. So let's get started. First question is, what is your favorite Christmas movie? My favorite Christmas movie is White Christmas with Frank Sinatra and Bing Crosby. Me and my grandmother used to watch that movie whenever we would make Christmas cookies every year, so that's why that's my favorite movie. Are you on the naughty or nice list? I'm on the nice list. Most embarrassing Christmas card photo. I don't live with my parents, so I don't have access to this kind of stuff. But if I do find one, I will upload it to Daily Booth or something and then put the link so you guys can see it. But I do have one where I had to have been like 13 or 14. And you know whenever you used to wear like a polo shirt and then you would wear like a t-shirt over it and you would wear the collar outside of the shirt? And I was wearing that, so that's ridiculous. that was a long time ago, but that's what I was wearing, so that was embarrassing. And my hair was, like, really weird, like, in an awkward stage, so, yeah. If I can find that, I'll post it so you guys can see it. Have you ever had a white Christmas? I live on the East Coast, but in the South, and last year we had a white Christmas, which is really weird, because that's never happened my whole life, I think. So, yeah, we've had a white Christmas. Where do you usually spend your Christmas? With my parents. It's kind of different. There's another question where I'll explain how we do Christmas in my family. Okay, so what's your favorite Christmas song? My favorite Christmas song is Little Saint Nick by the Beach Boys. Do you open presents on Christmas Eve? Yes. When my grandparents were here, they travel now. They sold their house and bought a motorhome, and they're just traveling. But before they did that, we would have Christmas Eve at their house. And in my family, we do joke gifts. You'll understand. There's another question where it asked something, and I'm going to show you guys a joke gift I got one year. But we do joke gifts. Like, I'm trying to think. Last year, my mother-in-law and my mom were talking about grandkids. So my boyfriend and I, we keep telling them that our pets are their grandkids, and we're dead serious, and they don't believe us. But I'm not kidding. Our pets are their grandkids. So we got them picture frames that said grandkids, and we put a photo collage of our pets in there. So that's sort of like what my family does. It's fun. So yes, we open presents on Christmas Eve. Can you name all Santa's reindeers? Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen, Rudolph. What holiday tradition are you looking forward to the most? Every year we all get, my whole family, everybody, we all get together for Christmas Eve, but this year, that's normally what I look forward to the most, but this year I'm actually traveling for the holidays to go visit my grandparents because they're in Texas. So I'm going to go see them instead of having Christmas here because Christmas with my grandparents is sort of what I look forward to. It's sort of the tradition, but it's different this year, so I'm going to go to them, and my whole family's going to stay here and do our normal Christmas tradition. Real or fake Christmas tree? When I live with my parents, we got a real tree every year, but now that I live on my own, we definitely have a fake tree because it's just a lot easier, and you don't have to worry about cleaning it up, and I have two cats, and they like to climb things, and I just don't think a real tree is something. Real tree is just not suitable for my house because my cats are crazy, and I wouldn't want them climbing a Christmas tree. The next one is all-time favorite Christmas food and treats. Again, like I said, how we would get together with go to my grandparents' house every year for Christmas Eve is I would look forward mostly to the food there. We would do different things every year. One year we did, like, Chinese, so we had, like, fried rice and pork and egg rolls and all that kinds of stuff. So that's the food that I look forward to. And the treats, my grandmother is, like, an expert baker. I keep telling her that she needs to open, like, her and my grandfather should open an inn because my grandfather can really cook. My grandmother bakes these cookies that are just, I mean, the best cookies you have ever had in your life. So that's what I look forward to, my grandfather's food and my Meme's cookies. I call my grandparents Meme and Pepe, so if you hear me referring to them like that, it's French for grandmother and grandfather, so that's what I call my grandparents. Be honest, do you like to give or receive gifts? I like to give gifts, especially joke gifts. That's one of the most amazing traditions in my family is the joke gifts, and I love to shop for those, and I love to give those. So I would say I like to give gifts. Tackiest Christmas attire. I don't really dress tacky, but I thought I would show you my dog's Christmas Eve outfit. This is what my dog wears. Meet Me Under the Mistletoe, and it's, you know, just a little shirt, and it's got some mistletoe. But he wears this thing around his neck, and it's, like, jiggly, and it's red and green, so is that tacky or what? But this is what he wears. Dream place to visit for the holidays. Nowhere, really. I like to spend it with my family. Does your family have a special recipe you like to help make? Cookies. Sorry, I'm fostering kittens again, and they're trying to turn on my scarves. My grandmother's Christmas cookies, and she's not going to be here this year. Me, my mom, and my aunt, we're all getting together, and we are going to make her cookies, so it will be, you know, kind of like the traditional making cookies and stuff. Are you a pro present wrapper or horrible at wrapping presents? I'm a pro, and I'm not kidding. I mean, I could, like, wrap my gifts so awesomely. I get matching ribbons and matching bows, and I only do this because this is what Meme does, so I sort of copied that from her, and, I mean, my gifts are, like, mint. Seriously, if I had a picture, some from last year that I could show you, then I would. Maybe I'll show you guys how to wrap gifts. If you guys would be interested in a video where I show you how to wrap gifts, like, really nicely, if you want to take gifts, like, if you're going to your in-laws or something and you really want them to like your gifts, then leave a comment or like this video, and I'll do that because I have a bunch of stuff that I need to wrap and ship out, so I'll do that for you guys. Most memorable holiday moment. Now, this is where the joke gifts come into play. My grandfather's been making this recipe for me since I was literally, like, a tiny baby. And I would always call him or email him for the recipe. So one year for my joke gift, this is what he gave me. He framed the recipe and gave it to me. So this is one of the most memorable things, because it made me cry because I just thought that was such a great gift, and I keep this in my kitchen now because there's nothing better than a gift like this. What made you realize the truth about Santa? I don't know. I'm the oldest child, so I don't know what made me. I mean, I don't know, but one year when me and my brother were like, I had to have been maybe 9 or 10 or something. We were coming up from my grandparents. We were going home, and I am not kidding. We saw Santa in someone's house. It could have been their dad or whatever, but I'm telling you, he was, like, glowing and lit up, and I really think it was him. But I don't know. I mean, I'm 21 now, so of course things change when you get older, but you never know. Do you make New Year's resolutions? No, because I don't ever stick to them, so I don't really do that. You can make a resolution any time of the year if you want to. What makes Christmas special to you? My family. I love my family. We are all just crazy together and so fun, and that's what makes Christmas special to me. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you decide to do the Holly Jolly tag, then make sure you leave it as a video response. And if you guys want to see a video on how to wrap expert gifts, leave a comment or like this video or whatever, and I will go ahead and be sure to do that before I ship my gifts out, because I think that would be a really cool video and you guys would enjoy that. So I will talk to you later. Bye!